So, hello, my name is Lakshmi. I'm from Pune. I got 88% in 10th grade and I got 94% in 12th grade. And for most of 11th and 12th, I was very academically focused. So, I did not really have much of extracurriculars to show in my portfolio during the interview. But then I had a few internships that I had done under my parents only. So I think that gave me a little bit of a boost. And I come from a commerce background. I took commerce without math. So I feel like a little bit it was more difficult for me, but the exam was still pretty good. So my mom actually has her own exports business. And so it was like during the period, it was almost like half lockdown. Like our schools were online, but the offices were still running. So I was able to go to the office with her and then just work around the office for a little bit. And I did a little bit of logistics work. I did a little bit of finance work here and there and a lot of sales work. So it gave me an understanding. And then I think that understanding actually helped me during the interview because I was better able to explain my thought process and my ideas. Okay, so I appeared for IPMAT Indore, Rohtak, JIPMAT, and other than that, I had given the NFSU exam and the NPAT exam and SET exam. And I cracked my SET exam, I cracked the NFSU one, I did Indore, and I got into Jammu and Pugudpair as well. I was waitlisted for Rohtak for a while, and then I actually got in the second list. So I joined IMS when I was in like the middle of my 11th grade. So I think it was like a little bit around Diwali or like right after Diwali when I started. And yeah, I used to attend classes, and in 12th grade when the exam was nearer and the classes were more like on an everyday basis, I would actually stay back after class or I would just come early to do my own self-study as well. I'll say it was very good, it was very smooth, and again being a non-math student, I required a lot of help with certain mathematic concepts which I had no idea about, and I feel like the teachers were actually very patient with me, especially during the start because I'd asked like the same question again and again and again, and then again towards the end where I used to solve mocks a lot of the times, and they would point out very silly mistakes that I would keep doing, and they would encourage me to just go a little slower with my works because I think I was just taking too much pressure at that. Of course, I'll say like mocks was like the very key part of the entire preparation. I remember I used to solve mocks almost on a daily basis towards the end of it. And I remember solving my very first mock, and it was very discouraging because I scored very less. But again, I got a very good support system in IMS and the teachers and everything, and they helped me out a lot to just improve on certain areas.